You know, you'll hear me say this over and over and over again, over and over and over and over again. Kindness is one of those things that you just got to go out there and create. Because not only can it make you feel better throughout your day, but you never know what kind of buffer your kindness can give to someone else out there. You know, sometimes someone's going through a bad day, or they're at the start of a bad day or the end of a bad day, and just a little bit of kindness, maybe holding open a door for them or helping with a bag or just a dessert compliment or maybe just a nice smile, or like I did, you know, turning on a switch on a hot tub for someone, you know, because they were already in there and I was already out. You know, something simple like that. Kindness can go a long way to helping make the world a better place. But we gotta create it daily. We gotta go out there and not just be kind people, but create kindness. And even if that person we're creating kindness for doesn't show their appreciation at that moment, that's okay, because you don't know, there might be appreciation that you don't see. And it might not be from that person. It might be for someone else who's involved with that person, you know, who appreciates the kindness, doesn't even know about the kindness you gave them, you know. But it was enough to make it so, you know, that person had a little bit easier of a day. It's just, it's important, guys. We got to look out for each other. And kindness is a great way to start doing that.